The US has marked its Independence Day with the reopening of the Statue of Liberty in New York, which had been closed since the fall by damage caused by Superstorm Sandy. US Secretary of the Interior Sally Jewell and New York City Mayor Michael Bloomberg attended the opening ceremony. Ellis Island, which suffered greater damage, will remain closed as repair work continues. The US declared its independence from Britain on 4th of July, 1776.